not messing about, is she?
No.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
That was close.
We're not the bad guys here.
Poison! Don't touch it! Come on, Chaeton! Off your back! About, is she?
No.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
That was close. Poison, don't touch it. About, is she?
No.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
in a basic shape.
No!
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me!
Yes, sir.
That was close. Poison! Don't touch it!
What'd we do to you?
Every violation imaginable.
No!
Atreus! You do not want this! Calm your mind! Control it! She was our friend.
Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
Atreus. Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. Now I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Roger. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
What is it you want?
I refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
If you are still bound, how will we travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what? Ain't going nowhere without this. Where would you muck spouts even be without me?
What is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly, you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
It's because you didn't. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Cause last I heard tell, she was running with that beef-wit brother of yours.
Freyr is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat, too.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a Muspelheim shit.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.
Through here.
Oh, no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimbulwinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much. Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel. And it solves very little. This form is extremely limited.
Farkle!
Watch where you're going. I told you. Prune it from a safe distance if you'd rather not get poisoned.
Juices flowing. Forgot how much I like scrapping dirt.
Where has everyone gone, I wonder?
They must have withdrawn, hidden themselves out in the wilds, and covered their tracks with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over this place, huh?
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the Vanir was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace was no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again as soon as I was exiled? That looks interesting.
Pretty sure there's something you're missing. If and you want to hunt him out. Stirring up an awful scene.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern.
Hey!
The plant life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it, dwarf.
Listen, I know how bad it can get with one's own kin. Sindri and I were on the out so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now, I take some of the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time had passed. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. That's family. You gotta keep them close.
Wolvers, everyone shut your gobs.
One of them carriers!
Mother, no!
What is this?
Not now, brother. We've got company.
Well, that'll hurt my dream. Suck on this, Hutchaper! Look, all's I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst word said between you don't have to be the last one. Hold up! If you want to keep your insides inside. Yeah! All yours, big guy. Your people not receiving visitors?
I wouldn't know. They're not my people anymore.
Come on up! Bet you're glad old Brock's around to save your skin.
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
Send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy?
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing, then. All right.
No. No need for threats, brother.
I know that voice. You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
No, you're no brother of mine. He sold my sister to that
prick. We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me! I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that?
Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister. Don't we all? Put him down.
What's with leaving me hanging like that? Crusty hag.
Oh, can it, Blobber. Come here.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Oh, are ya now?
Do as you wish.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freyr.
Brock, what do you think you're doing? Just setting up shop at my fort? Just because I hugged you don't mean I ain't still sore at you, squabbling sandpipers.
We fixed it so you can come and go between the realms whenever you please. You're very welcome.
Go. This here's my family, and I mean much to you, but I mean plenty to me.
It does too mean something to me. Otherwise, I wouldn't have made up with my clunkerhead brother.
Five million moon beams. I didn't realize the Hobbs brothers were back in business.
We're even cohabitating like a proper family. So don't tell me!
Okay, well, then you can nail me at the forge while you spill everything. Now, Brock, ain't you gonna introduce me to this tall glass of milk you got for a bodyguard?
Course I'm gonna. That's Kratos. Though you can call him whatever pops into your head. Kratos, Lunda, we go back.
Well, I guess that's better than nothing.
Ready when you are. Am I good or what?
Very good.
You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. You make up your mind. You know what you want? What you need now? Yeah, I'll take your crap. Hand it over already. Yeah, I'll take it. That'll polish up real nice. I'll toss it on the pile. Now don't go get yourself killed, hear me?
Very well.
About time I had something to do. What? You just came to stare?
This will be of use.
We wish this camp kept secret. Understood?
I will not compromise it.
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. I'm pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Don't typically get friendly faces. That is a friendly face, right?
His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir are in Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here. Tell me about your army.
Oh, you're looking at it.
What, you five? Against Odin's army?
Well, six, if you count the dog.
Oh, fuck me.
Yep.
Do you know their numbers?
Yeah, numbers, movements, outposts. We have good intel. Just short on help.
I see. Well, let's have a look at the map then.
Thank you.
now that the distractions are out of... Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother. I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors. So by the time I learned... lived. It was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freyr for mere moments, and already you're taking his side?
I am not taking his...
No. You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing.
Oh!
Ancient.
Drop!